crowd ready to pull the roof off this place. We'll see what happens. 1:35 left in the overtime.
Who almost willed this into the net. And what happens is he was running a straight pattern through center ice. Watch Mike Fisher. He's going to head towards center ice, just like a receiver in football. At the last second, other way he goes. And that creates the passing lane for Carlson. And what a great power move.